Action News reporter Annie McCormick is live down the shore in Ventnor tonight. And Annie, the weekend's shaping up to be a winner for beachgoers.
And that cool ocean breeze that Adam is talking about, Monica, it is absolutely perfect here in Ventnor City on the boardwalk. People here are taking it all in. They're getting their strolls in, their afternoon strolls, their bike rides, their afternoon runs. And look over on the beach, there's still a lot of people that are soaking it all in, taking in every last minute. As a Jersey girl, I can tell you it is hard to let go of our Jersey Shore summers.
My friend Linda said, let's go to the beach tomorrow. And I said, I'm ready. We heard it was going to be a nice day, and here we are.
Fabulous. Beautiful weather. We came down just to sit on the beach and talk.
Okay. For old friends Connie and Linda, day one of Labor Day weekend did not disappoint. Sunday, this group of friends will celebrate with an end of summer barbecue. But Nancy Guerra isn't saying goodbye just yet.
I love the fall on the beach. I love September. It's my favorite month.
And do you still come out to the beach?
Yes, absolutely. With my book and my towel, my chair, and I'm happy.
In Ventnor City, these ladies helped pack the beaches. So did twins Dylan and Nikki Finer. They have every last minute of their summer weekend planned, even though their cousin Jacob has school on the brain.
I'm going to go to the boardwalk on Saturday, and I'm also going to leave the beach house. And on Saturday, I'm going to go to Sugar and...
Well, she'll have work to do. So that
you have work to do. You're like eight, right?
10.
What work do you have to do?
Schoolwork.
And Jacob is not the only one with the reality check. In Ocean City, today's perfect beach day made letting go a little easier.
Last thing we're going to do for the summer as a family, I guess, enjoy the beach. And we're both educators, so we're looking forward to school starting as well.
I had to make it to the beach one more time. So it was a must. So we talked about it earlier in the week, and we're here.
And take a look at that family there on the beach again here on Newport Avenue in Ventnor City, soaking it all in. We still have 3 days left for the rest of the weekend. I can tell you we are all going to hold on for dear life and enjoy every moment of it. For now, we're live in Ventnor City. Annie McCormick, Channel 6 Action News. Monica.
Thank you, Annie.